indices in soil mechanics, a liquidity index as well as consistency index. The liquidity index is given as natural water content or water content in the site, and plastic limit of the soil, liquid limit of the soil, and the plastic limit of the soil. This is, if IL is 0.5, IL is given, and if it is 0.5, WP means plastic limit is 25%, in percent we make it, and this is natural water content is 40%. So 0.5 is equal to 40 minus 25 by WL minus 25. If you make it all these things, you will get the liquid limit. Liquid limit is equal to 55%. This is one problem. Consistency index, IC, is given as liquid limit minus natural water content or water content as this one, and liquid limit minus plastic limit. So natural water content is 40%, and 60% liquid limit is 60%, and plastic limit is 30%. So IC is equal to 30 so and so, and 20 by 30, it will be 20 by 30, 0.67. If IC and IL, IC and IL, if they are, they must be equal to 1 for the same soil. For same soil, it must be, if it is below 1, it is a stiff soil. Stiff soil.